Yo, YouTube, what is going on? And welcome back to yet another video here on the channel. Thank you guys so much for clicking on today's video. It does actually mean a lot. But today, guys, today, we have a lot to go over. Guys, it is my first episode on the new season of Prisons Neptune here on OP Legends. So if you guys want to join, I'll have the IP and everything down below. You guys can also get a free rank by using code SWERVE on the shop, guys. It's literally free, so hop on, get your free rank, start playing OP Legends with me. It's going to be a fun time. And as a celebration for today's first episode here on the new server, I'm gonna be giving away a couple of my partner packages. Yes, my own Swerve crate, guys. It's gonna be freaking lit, and all you gotta do to enter that is comment down your IGN. I'll be picking three winners to give one crate to each person. So we're having three winners in today's video, so all you gotta do is comment down your IGN, make sure you are subscribed, and make sure you have liked the video. And once you do that, guys, you will be entered in today's giveaway. But we gotta go ahead and start off today's video, guys, by opening a freaking monthly crate as always, guys. Now, if you don't know what monthly crates are, they're basically these OP packages that you guys can get, and they just kind of help kickstart your adventure here on Minecraft Prison. So we're gonna go ahead, left click to see what we can open. Dude, we can win a bunch of different Robux. Oh my god, dude, these are gonna be so sick. We can win exclusive potions, some orbs. You know how it goes, guys. We're gonna get into it. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, let's go ahead, right click this, and we're just gonna go the X pattern first. What are we about to get, bro? Come on, give us something good. What do we want here? Okay, so oh yo, we got some Robux lit, and it looks like we got some tags or whatever. So let's go ahead and open up the four quadrant plane. Now, this is my secret to getting the best loot, guys. What did we just get? We got an Artemis boss, and we got a couple of vouchers as well. And then for the final reward, you guys, this is going to be our big boy reward. Come on, give us something good in 3, 2, 1. What are we about to get? Okay, a September pickaxe OP. Let's freaking go. G freaking G, dude. This is actually going to help us out a ton in today's video. So we're going to go ahead, replace our old pickaxe, dude. Not too bad at all. Oh my god, that speed is so nice. Let's go ahead and jump over to the Swerve crates, the partner packages now. And all you gotta do is right click it, guys, and you get two little rewards here. But these rewards are actually insane. And if you do end up purchasing these crates, guys, it supports me directly. So thank you guys so much. I'll have all the information down in the description below. But let's go ahead, pop the left one open, pop the right one open. We're gonna rapid fire these bad boys. Come on, give us something good, bro. What are we getting? Okay, we got some orbs. We're gonna need some orbs though, for real. Now, if you don't know what orbs do, guys, they basically just upgrade all the enchants on your pickaxe. So it's really good that we got a bunch of these bad boys. Let's go ahead and open up another one. Okay, dude, let's see what we can get in this swerve crate. Come on, give us something good for the video, please, dude. These things are so OP, guys, I'm telling you. What did we just get? Oh my god, wait. Okay, yo, so we got a beacon backpack slot voucher. That's not bad. And we got three rename tags. We're gonna open up one more for today's video, and then we're gonna save the rest for probably the next video or something. I don't know. Let's go ahead and see what we're about to get, bro. And we just got some more orbs and another beacon voucher. Let's go, baby. All right, all in all, not a little bad crate key opening. We're just gonna jump right into today's video and waste no other time. So like always, guys, sit back, relax, and enjoy today's video. All right, you guys, so like always on our prison adventure, guys, do the slash mine command, hit yourself up at the mine warp A, I believe this is gonna be the first mine you obviously log into. And you know what we have to do? We have to go through all the mines. This shouldn't take too long, I don't think. But at the beginning of the video, we did get a bunch of robots. Let's actually go ahead and redeem these bad boys. I think we do slash robots really quick here. Yes, and then we go ahead and deposit, collect all robots. There we go. And I actually forgot to go ahead and put these bad boys in here, so all you gotta do is right click them on the ground, and they should now be in the slash robots. There they are. And basically what these bad boys do is they actually collect orbs for us when we're offline, so it's a really good way to make money here on the server, guys. This is probably one of the best OP money making methods for the beginning of the season, guys. And you guys can get these robots by literally just mining. You get them randomly, dude. They're super OP, and you can get all kinds of robots, like diamond robots, gold robots, I think even lapis robots as well, and they all give a different amount of orbs while you are mining. So it's actually really, really cool. We do also have a bunch of orbs that we have to go ahead and invest into our pickaxe right now. So let's actually go ahead and figure out what's going to give us the most money here on the server. And I believe, if I'm not wrong, that is the orb greed enchant that we want to go ahead and upgrade first. So if I go ahead and actually right click this, you can purchase a bunch of levels at the same time, and we have 8 million orbs, it looks like. So we're going to go ahead and get 250 levels of this bad boy, and now we are orb greed level 900. Not too bad, dude. It's a good thing we won this pickaxe at the very beginning of the video, otherwise we'd be a little little bit behind, but you know what? It's all good. And we do have these XP vouchers, so we're gonna go ahead and actually redeem those so we can get a bit more XP. And then we're also gonna go ahead and redeem our beacon slot vouchers really quick here, because we do want some beacons. It's not like we don't want any of the beacons, because you can actually sell these beacons to people here on the server and they buy them for a lot of money, guys. Another little money making method that you guys can look to do here on OP Legends, guys. I love making these beginner videos because it's just all about making money, and I think that's what you guys watch these videos for. So just make sure to keep on watching so you guys don't miss out on any other money making methods that I may stumble across on accident throughout the video, but I got a couple more planned out that I'm going to show you guys later. But we have 1 million orbs that we need to go ahead and find what we need to, you know, spend them on. And I think we're going to go ahead and upgrade all the enchants just by one so we can start getting a bunch of different enchants as well. So we're going to just go ahead and just start multiplying them by like 50,000 each. Let's go ahead, upgrade greed enchant, lucky. Dude, I want some lucky blocks. Oh my god, I didn't even know the server has lucky blocks, bro. Oh dude, the lucky enchant. Each level gives a chance of excavating mine keys, dude. Basically, you guys can get crate keys. I think I'm gonna go ahead and spend the rest of my levels in that bad boy really quick there. Oh yeah, boys, look how many enchants we have on our pickaxe. Now guys, the goal for OP Legends right now is to just get as many enchants and get them as high as possible. And I'm actually going to be creating a gang that you guys can go ahead and join and play with me on. Now, if you guys don't actually know, you can join each other's gangs and then you guys get more rewards together. So it's super important, if you do join the server, make sure you look for a gang, because it's only going to help you at the very start of your prison's journey. Right now, I'm actually in one of my friend's gang. His name's Tuxi. If you guys want to join, make sure to go ahead and shoot me a DM on Discord right now, or comment down your ID, or comment down why you think you should actually be able to join my gang, and then I'll just go ahead and pick the best one or the funniest one. I don't know. But yeah, guys, you got to be a grinder, and that's about it. Yeah, you just got to be a grinder here on OP Legends. Now go ahead and pick the best person to join my game. But dude, I totally forgot we have $110 million, so we need to do the slash rank up command a bunch of times really quick here so we can get all the way up to the prestige levels. Now, if you guys don't know, you have to get to letter Z, I think it is, right? Yeah. And once you get to a next letter rank, you can just do slash mine and it'll TP you to that mine really quick there. Now I'm at the rank M mine, so that's not too bad. We're getting a lot more money. As you can see, we're already at $2 billion, so we're gonna go ahead and start ranking up once again really quick here so we can get to the next mine really quick. And now we have slash mine activated, and now we're at the Q rank mine, which is, as you can see, this is very exponential, guys. The higher level you go, the faster, you know, you get money, the better the mine. But it's all about prestiging, you guys. It's all about prestiging, so this shouldn't take you too long to actually do. As you can see, the higher level prestige, if you guys don't know what I'm talking about when I say prestige, it's this little number when you have in chat. The higher level prestige, you know, the richer you are and the better player you are, and people see that, and you actually can earn real rewards like money, like real life money, for being the top level prestige and stuff. So that's actually a really cool feature that OP Legends has. And it's all about grinding too, guys. The more you grind, the better prestige level you'll get. And I actually want to be one of the top prestiges. That's one of my goals to be on the servers, to be a top level prestige player. So I can actually, you know, I want to play competitively this season. And I think I can do that if I get a bunch of Swerve Nation to hop on here, join my gang, and just help me out, guys. If you guys could do that, oh my god, we'd be chilling. But we do have like $600 billion, so let's go ahead and rank up now to the, I hope we can get to Z, maybe not. How far can we get? W. Okay, we got to W. Let's go ahead and now do slash mine really quick here. Oh dude, look at this mine. This mine is lit, and hopefully I am starting to get into the trillions. Can I get into the trillions, bro? Come on, give us into the trillions. Oh yeah, dude, we're already at $800 billion, dude. Not too bad at all. And just like that, we are back into the trillions. Let's freaking go, dude. Let's just save up. I think we're gonna save up till like maybe 20 trillion or something. No, maybe we should just upgrade. Yeah, we should just upgrade really quick here, rank up really quick. YZA, let's go, baby. Now we can do the slash prestige. So this is what I was talking about earlier in the video, guys, is once you hit the next rank Z or whatever, you can do slash prestige really quick here. And once you prestige, guys, look, it's like levels basically. I'm prestige level 5, 6, and so we got to prestige level 5. We're gonna go to the maxed out mine really quick here, which is the mine Z. But if you're cool like me, like, you know, if you're just cool like me, I can actually go to the slash P mine really quick here. And you got, and the cool thing is too, guys, is you can come to my P mine and it'll give you more money than basically all the other mines combined. Like, look how much money I already have, dude. I have 229 trillion dollars. It's actually insane how good P mines are. And you guys can come to my P mine by just doing, I think, P mine warp, I think it is swerve yt. Yeah, so all you have to do is that, P mine warp swerve yt, and you should be able to come mine here. I won't lock it or anything like that, but I highly recommend once you get to that mine level Z, guys, you head on over to the P mine really quick. And guys, I promise you, this is going to be making more money than any other mine on the server, or unless you have your own P mine. You guys can create your own P mine. You guys can actually win these in crate keys. Not everybody has them, but you can win them in game. But if you don't have them, guys, come on over to my P mine. It's super lit. Verb Nation for life. You can actually build in your P mine. So I'm going to start building stuff on stream and stuff. It's going to be lit. But yeah, if I just come over to here, like, I can break pretty much everything. This is like my own little world. It's super, super cool. So you can customize pretty much everything. And it actually does regen itself as well. So it's actually super, super cool. But we have 150 trillion. Let's go ahead. And I think we can prestige up. Let's see how much we can prestige really quick here. I'm just going to do slash prestige max really quick. I think that's a command, prestige max. Yeah, so we can just do all of our prestiges at once. We're 31 prestige, or level 31 prestige. Not too bad at all. But we have gotten a bit of crate keys that we need to go ahead and open before it is too late. So let's actually go ahead and go to slash spawn really quick here. And I think the crates are right over here. Yeah, so they're right over here. And if we actually take a look, we have 10 relic keys. Let's go ahead and open up 9 of these bad boys. Boom, 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 boom. Open those bad boys up really quick here. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's go. What are we about to get? Give us some good stuff here. Yo, did we just win a diamond robot? Oh, okay. It's a lapis robot. We'll take it though. We'll take it. I think we have one more of these, and I just got all of these just for mining in that small amount of time, you guys. So you guys can actually get a lot of rewards, and it doesn't even take that long. But we have a couple of loot keys that we have to go ahead and open up really quick here. And I think I actually opened up one on accident, just one. Yeah, so 225,000 orbs, not too bad. Okay, let's go ahead, click 9 really quick here. Let's go ahead and then come on over to these bad boys and see what we're about to get. We want some robots, dude. If we can get some robots, that would be lit. And speak of the devil, guys, we got a coal robot. Not too bad, not too bad. And we have 9 more of these bad boys. Oh my god, I accidentally opened up one. All right, we got some beacons, not bad. A little beacon voucher. Let's go ahead, open up 8 of these bad boys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, boom, bada bing, right there. Let's go. And we just got a bunch of orbs, not too bad at all. And I'll save the rest of these keys for maybe the next video or something. But let's go ahead and redeem these robots really, really quick here. And if we actually check on our robots, like I said in the earlier part of today's video, yeah, so we already have a bunch of orbs that we need to go ahead and collect really quick here. Collect all. So that's like 800 orbs, not that much, but you know what, it's a start, it's a start. And we actually have 5 million orbs that we need to go ahead and spend on our pickaxe right now. And I think we're gonna do pouch voucher finder. We're gonna get that to like 700,000 levels, and then I think we're gonna do combo, and we're gonna go another 700,000 levels. Yeah, that seems good. Loot finder, let's get another 700,000 levels. Starstruck, yeah bro, let's go ahead and do it. I just want to get every enchant unlocked, you know what I'm saying, boys. Super breaker enchant, let's go ahead and get that going as well. XP boost, let's go ahead. You know what? Why not, dude? And frenzy enchant, I think we have 1 million to spend on that. And then booster enchant, go ahead, spend it on that. And then I think last but not least, scavenger, let's just spend the rest on that bad boy. And now if we go ahead and take a look at our pickaxe, woo, baby, that's looking kind of nice. Not too bad at all, boys. Not too bad at all. Let's go ahead and test out our pickaxe right now at the P mine. Let's see how good it actually is. If we come ahead and just fly over this, everybody has access to slash fly. All it is just, you know, slash fly. Oh yeah, boys, look at our money going up. We're already back up to $70 trillion. Not a bad little pickaxe to start off today's video. Oh yeah, boys, we are freaking chilling here on OP Legends. Let's freaking go, dude. I knew I could play this server competitively, bro. It's super, super easy. Oh, and we just got a booster package somehow. Let's go ahead and unlock those. We got a lemon soul booster and a dazzer soul booster. Not too bad at all. You guys can actually consume these bad boys, I believe. And yeah, they give you special attributes. So that's not bad at all. I'm pretty sure there's a swerve soul booster too, but I don't know what it actually does. So I'm actually excited to see what that actually comes out to be. Like, I don't know. Maybe it'll give you like extra orbs or extra money booster. I don't know. All right, you guys, we are over 100 trillion. So we're going to go ahead and prestige max for the very last time in today's video in 3. We got to level 43 prestige level. Not too bad, not too bad. We'll go ahead and actually take it. We're all out of orbs and everything. So I think that's a good point. So I think that's a good place to end off today's video. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you go ahead, touch that like button, subscribe if you are new. Don't forget, we are giving away 3 swerve partner packages on next video. So all you gotta do, you make, like I said, comment down your IGN, and I'll be picking 3 winners for that giveaway. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. I love you all. Peace out and goodbye.